welcome inside the Bell Center. Yes, Jonathan Quick has won five straight starts against the Canadiens. His career record in the month of October is 45-15-7 as well. Carey Price, though, 6-1 in his career against LA, and hoping to have a nice bounce-back performance tonight. Camilleri trying to bat it around behind his own net, but Kennett's got a piece of it. But now it's Martinez that'll get it out. Up ahead for Adrian Kempe. Had the hat trick against the Canadiens last week in LA as Price gloves that shot. Jonathan Drouin trying to work it through center. Broken up. Tanner Pearson is there. Sends it back for Forbert. Picked off. Locking it in front for Drouin. A shot. Quick to save. Rebound. Great save by Quick. Trying to roll up the boards. Turn it over to Kopitar. Kopitar to the net. That's blocked. McDermott with a drive. And that one doesn't make it through. Drops it off for Iafallo back of the net. Hands it up for Martinez. Iafallo to the line. Kopitar for Muzzin with a drive. Price has got it and he holds on.
Nice
hands
touch.
It up for Doughty. On to the wing and here's Brown with Kopitar going to the net. Brown waits, centers, and it's deflected wide. Byron circles back to the line for Mete with a shot. Blocked by Kopitar. Backhander in the slot by Lekkonen. Stopped by Quick. Here's Weber with it. Weber fires. That one makes it through, and Jonathan Quick has got it, and he holds on. Off the boards, broken up by Gallagher. Pass goes off the skate of Plaquette. It's back to the line. Weber's shot kicked out by Quick, and Charles Hudon can't get to it. Trevor Lewis trying to move it for the Kings. Lewis up with the puck, back to the line. Muzzin with a shot, goes wide off the backboard. Camilleri can't tip it in, back to the crease. Jake Muzzin trying to go up the wing. That got stopped, and now it's fired to the line. Comes right for Ben. He's shot towards Byron. Looking for the deflection, almost worked. Down the wing. Petrie holds him up. Puck rattles around the boards. Back for Doughty. He'll fire. Stick save made by Price as Brooks Lank was buzzing around the net for a rebound. Here's Pacioretty. Had to settle the puck down. Feeds it over to Jonathan Drouin. Drouin with a shot. Blocked by Martinez. He gets it right back, though. Sends it across. Pacioretty shot stopped by Quick. And the rebound kicked away as Shaw tried to throw it on net. Davidson holds the puck in. Andrew Shaw back on it. Hands it off for Deneau. Chipped it off the glass. And Shaw's got it back in front. Pacioretty with a great opportunity. Price swipes it around for Byron. Went to the point. Forward. Broke it up. They score. Adrian Kempe on the redirect in front. And the Kings get the opening goal of the game with a minute one to go in the first. Had the hat trick in the last meeting between the Kings and Canadiens last week at the Staples Center. Now extends his point streak to three games. Here's Toffoli looking for more. And he gets it. Tyler Toffoli with a rocket. And it's 2-0 LA. And suddenly the complexion of the game changes in the final minute of the period. Sets it up, Pacioretty, little give and go, Lekkonen with it for Drouin. To Weber, fires, and that got blocked by Martinez, and then the puck jumped over the stick of Lekkonen. Here's Drouin with it. He's got room to Weber. Stopped by Quick. Shaw trying to spin with it.
As there'll be room there.
Jonathan Drouin circling with it. Feeds it to Galchenyuk. He'll shoot off the mask of Quick, and it's fired down the ice by Trevor Lewis. Hands it off, and it's Udell trying to fool Quick. Put it off the outside of the net. Penalty coming up to LA again. Price to the bench. Osler fires, and Quick makes the save with Plekanec in front. Here's Weber to Pacioretty. Kick save made by Quick. Up to center for Shaw. Cross ice feed. Pacioretty will bring it in the LA zone. Cuts in the middle with a shot. And that was a hot one that Quick knocks down and then gets his glove on. Anže Kopitar starts back out for the Kings. Got it to center. In over the line. Kopitar with a great chance. Stopped by Price. And the Canadiens now reset. Ben lifts it out. Off the leg of Muzzin. Up for Drouin. Coming in off the crossbar. Oh, Jonathan Drouin with a great chance. And he put it off the bar. Gallagher knocked down. Tries to hold the battle. And it's Hudon that picks it up. Charles Hudon shoots. Knocked away by Quick. Rebound. And it's tipped wide by Petrie. And he'll feed it ahead for Lekkonen. Dodged the check of Dustin Brown. Now turned over and Kopitar turns on the Jets back the other way. Scores! Anže Kopitar, what a shot. Top corner. And it's 3-0 LA. Byron looking for a quick response. Hands it off for Davidson. Davidson with traffic. Down low for Byron. Deflected wide. Right back out in front for Shaw. Jordy Bent. For Jeff Petrie. Plekanec will work it in as Horvat goes after the puck. Knocked away. Gatchenyuk with a drive. And it's snagged by the glove of Jonathan Quick. Andrew Pearson trying to get to it, but it's turned over as Jonathan Drouin comes back the other way. Byron Groen left, drops it off. Plekanec with a great chance. Charles Soudon holds up for the puck. Hands it off. Gallagher in front. Plekanec off the goalpost. Game 10 facing a start as Dustin Brown comes in with a shot. Price the save. Puck comes around the boards. Tyler Toffoli hands it off for Kempe. Drops it for Doughty. Drew Doughty trying to shake off. Pacioretty goes to the line and scores. McDermott's shot.
Look at the celebration. That would be his first National Hockey League goal. What a celebration. Awesome stuff. Congratulations to Curtis McDermott.
That went off the stick of Andrew Shaw.
Look at the smile.
Well, if you include the scoring tonight, Kempe, Iafallo, and Fantenberg are combined for 15 points in their first 10 games. Now tap McDermott on top of that. Drouin hands it off for Gallagher at the point. Drouin kept it in. Here's Petrie with room. Skating in with a shot. And it's stopped by Quick.
Will likely be answered.
And now a break for Brendan Gallagher. Hudon going to the net. Gallagher's shot ripped it over the goal.
Mixon a pass. Hudon open on the back door.
Gallagher again shoots. Stopped by Quick. Pacioretty on it again. Trying to cut in. Pacioretty with a shot kicked out by Quick. Jonathan Quick has made a couple of big stops off him, but at least he's created the chances. Here's Gallagher. Forget Shandell. Great stop by Quick. Jake Muzzin after the puck. His attempt is off the skate of Shaw. Right in front for Pacioretty. Here's Gallagher with it. Hands it off. Plekanec with a drive. Kicked out by Quick, and that puck will make it out. And in his 500th career game, Jonathan Quick has his second shutout of the season, second in his career against Montreal, and 46th shutout overall in a 4-0 victory. 40 saves on the night.